I am proud to present Angelina Jordan's first decade in the public eye, an AJ Playlists documentary. Angelina Jordan started singing at 18 months old and made her first public appearances at age 7. At age early 8, the world got to know her after her gloomy Sunday audition of Norway Got Talent went viral. By the end of age 8, she did have her US television debut, a guest role in a Netflix series, and had performed at a Nobel Peace Prize concert. By age 10, she had sung all over the world, like on more international television shows, as in Germany, Sweden, Singapore, the UK, and more. At age 11, she had her first concert tours of more than an hour duration. By age 13, she had recorded her first 5 original songs, 2 cover EPs, and a jazz album. At age 14, she signed up with Republic Records, currently one of the most successful record labels. By age 16, she had appeared on 3 movie soundtracks. At age 17, she published her first EP of original songs and performed for the second time in her career at a Nobel Peace Prize concert. Angelina turned 18 on January 10, 2024, and we can expect more great things from her to come. In the meantime, this 7-part documentary looks back to her first decade in the public eye, focusing on her vocal performances. It is split into 7 annual or biannual reviews of 15 to 20 minutes each, with a combined runtime of 2 hours.